Toastmasters, yes? We are now ready to hear the tag report. So before that, it's time to cast the votes for the evaluators. I would like to request the timer to read out the list of qualified evaluators.
Yeah, both evaluators are qualified.
Okay, so
and Toastmasters.
You can now cast your votes for the best evaluator. And now it's time for the tag report. Timer also can be done.
Yeah, first prepared speaker, first one Toastmasters Navi, 6 minutes 35 seconds. And Toastmasters Santos, 5 minutes 40 seconds. And Toastmasters Vijayarajan, 8 minutes. And then TT speakers, first one Toastmasters Ilayaraja, 1 minute 20 seconds. Toastmasters Ramakrishna, 1 minute 22 seconds. Toastmasters Sampath sir, 2 minutes 0 seconds. And Toastmasters Guruprasad, 1 minute 53 seconds. Toastmasters Ashwin, 1 minute 5 seconds. Toastmasters Naresh, 2 minutes 27 seconds. Toast guest Navish, 40 seconds, then Toastmasters Azhar, 1 minute 21 seconds, then guest Harini, 1 minute 13 seconds, then Toastmasters Dilip, 1 minute 22 seconds, then Toastmasters Priya, 3 minutes, then Toastmasters Alex, 2 minutes 34 seconds, then guest Balaji, 1 minute 21 seconds, then Toastmasters Devaraj, 1 minute 24 seconds, then for evaluator 1, Toastmasters Priya, 3 minutes 4 seconds, then Toastmasters Janice, 3 minutes 30 seconds.
Thank you. Next up, we have the Gavin.
Today's spread of the rain has been used twice, one by Toastmasters, one in between the conversation by the further usage from Naveen was also part of a small iota of cloud, and Santos has used impact shields, and certain other usages, and Arjun has used moment of pride and data has used for further examples, but some of the things.
Thank you, Gavinian. So, next up, our
counter,
can we have your
vote? Naveen used one filler by the kitchen. Santosh used two passes, so, two filler. Vijayarajan used two by the word and one rotation. The evaluation part, Priya used two filler words. Anish used one filler. Ilayaraja used three filler words. Ram Krishna used three filler words. DTM Sampath sir gave a clean speech. DTM Guruprasad used two repetitions. Ashwin used four repetitions. Naresh used few filler words. Against Navin used few filler words. Azhar used few filler words. Against Harini used few filler words. Dilip used one repetition. Alex used one filler words. Mr. Balaji used one filler words.
Thank you. So with that, we have come to the end of the tag report, and now you can cast your votes for the best tag player. Apart from that, there's this section over here, speaker one, speaker two, and all this stuff. Do you want to convey something individually to them? Just write out what you felt about their speech and hand it over to them. Next up is called the evaluation of evaluators. So in this section, the speaker will evaluate all the evaluators. So I would like to call upon DTM Sampath or Rajan.
We have two speakers today. First was Marita. Did you learn something from the evaluation? Got some new pointers? So that next time we can improve.
Yeah, sure.
Good. See, you are coming to the evaluation of the CC2 project by Toastmasters Priya. Opening was sort of auditory, appreciating the person. It's a good motivating way of starting it. And the analysis of the speech, take many points which the evaluator keenly observed and looked at where she can comment. Like this natural eye contact, the new outlook, some are conceptual, some are skill oriented. She observed many points and shared them. And she specifically gave two areas of improvement. One is about the stage management, the other one is naming. These are actually very varied things. And she specifically pointed out how it can be done also. She didn't simply complain, she gave a solution also. And there was a quick summary and a very comprehensive approach. The only point which she probably missed to explicitly refer to the objectives. Next, coming to the CC5 evaluation by this opening was again very good. He brought the gist of the speech in a quick way, what was the main purport of the speech itself. And he also has analyzed very nicely the speaker's delivery about the open form gestures, fine tuning, and descriptive use of words, which I also noted very powerful words were there. And he gave one or two recommendations. Again, I appreciate that he gave the recommendation not just like complaints, but he gave the solution, demonstrated how to do the work. The overall the summary was positive, and many aspects of the CC5 were covered. Again, he didn't refer to the objectives explicitly, but indirectly they did come. Congratulations to both of you.
So, as a general evaluator, I had to take note of all the stuff that happened during the meeting. And first things first, the meeting started properly on time. So we had a brilliant start today. The Sergeant at Arms walked in clapping, but then people didn't clap. So he had to clap again to get their attention. And I loved his stage decoration. I don't know, maybe the play of colors, green, and it's all art, and it doesn't. Today's stage setup was beautiful. I loved the way it was set up. And we had a small situation where the PPT could have been used, but then the person just showed it with a laptop. And we had a lovely TD session today. So the energy of the meeting was at peak in the TD session. There was only one small problem, that was the slab, so we could have done something for that. And with this, I given my general evaluation today, I would like to hand it back to you.
Thank you. So we heard a lot of memories from few of you. I want to share one memory of mine. This was in Novations 2017, the one which appeared in May. So there in Fun Night, we had a theme called 1970s theme. And so Toastmaster Kalya, he actually wanted all of us, all Medleyans who went to Ovations, to wear this bell-bottom pants and this 1970s kind of hero t-shirt. It seemed very ridiculous, it seemed like a horrible idea when I first heard about it. But then we all went along, we as in me, Kalyan, Anavin, Godwin, Sarathi, who conveniently escaped, he looked the most ridiculous in that this thing. But then we went ahead with it and we were the star of that fun night. Everyone looked at us and we were like, oh my god, this is unbelievable. And when we were walking on the roads, the entire Sri Lanka was looking at us like we were the spotlight. So if I look back at that memory now, it's such an amazing memory. And I don't think I would ever have done that. It was just up to me. So thanks to Toastmaster Kalyan for that. So before I hand it over to Toastmaster Kalyan, there's this one very nice quote which I want to share. This quote goes like this. The best thing about memories is making them. That's it. That's about it. Please vote for the best role player as well. The role players are me, the TMOD, Arjun, Jos, the central evaluator, Balaji, the TD master. And also vote for the best tag team. The tag team players are Tiger, Toastmaster Asif, Akonta, Toastmaster Vimal, and Jamiri, Toastmaster Counter.
Thank you, Arjun. See, we have a club contest coming in. Last week we all had an announcement about it. And we have another announcement from our contest chair, Eleven.
So, I request all for nominating yourself for the humorous contest and the evaluation contest. It's going to be closed on the 14th of August. There is no major eligibility. If you are attended CC1, then you are eligible for the humorous contest. Please forward your nomination to me. This is my request.
Thank you. Thank you. See, as we all know, what happens is this club contest, from the club people go to the area, from the area people go to the division, and from the division people go to the district. district conference. The district conference. Okay, what's the theme today? What is that? We all know what that is all about. How many of us know? Many of you know, TMOD definitely, and then okay. We just moved this because to have this slide. The theme was absolutely based on reverberations. What is reverberations? We have the reverberations contest, the conference chair with us, Praveen Mani, is a past division director. Praveen Mani, please, you can just come and tell us what is reverberations all about.
First of all, I came the fag end of the meeting and I thoroughly enjoy the evaluation segment. Also, the way in which evaluators are being evaluated is something I loved most about the meeting. I'm not here to promote the conference, but to say a big thank you to every member of Medley Toastmasters. Because Medley Toastmasters have been very supportive, not only for Reverberation 2017, but also for the past conferences. Not only in terms of monetary basis, but also in terms of taking up roles. At present, the program committee is being headed by our own president, Mr. Kalyan. He is chairing the program committee, and program committee is the heart of the conference. All of you know how important is the Toastmaster of the day role in the club meeting. That's the importance of the program committee in the conference. Medley Toastmasters, I love the most. This club is one of my favorite clubs because the members of Medley Toastmasters are very special. For example, the day when Reverberation was announced and when I was announced one of the chairs, I get a message from DDM Guru Prasad. Guru Prasad messaged me saying that Praveen, I would like to take up some roles in the conference. Let me know if there is any support that you need. For me, that is what Distinguished Toastmaster is all about. Wherein you come forward and help, and Medley Toastmasters have a lot of members like Guru Prasad. And all of my close friends from this club is Satish. And Satish was like, he called me up and said, Praveen, I know conference of this magnitude requires a lot of sponsorship. We need to raise a lot of sponsorship. Sponsorship is not my forte, but definitely I want to go and pitch it to the contacts I have. So please pass on the brochure. So I sent the brochure and he went around to raise sponsorship. So that is the kind of help and support that I'm getting from Medley Toastmasters. So I came here not to promote, but to say a big thank you to every one of them. Like Kalyan already said, looking at new members who joined the club, like how we have a club contest. From club contest, the best goes to the area level contest, and the best of the club meet at the area level. The best of the area go to the division level. The best of the division finally, culminate at the district level, and that is when we have this conference. And Reverberation is not only about the contest, but also about the education speakers that we bring in. Of course, Kalyan is again spearheading that, and the education chair is again from Medley Toastmasters. Sarathi is heading the education committee, and Sarathi is trying to have 8 eloquent speakers for the conference. One, we already know, the world champion of public speaking, Mark Brown, is coming down. He is one of the best world champions that we all know. He is coming down for education session along with the keynote address. And then we have Swati speaking with a few other speakers like Dr. Pavan Agarwal of Dabbawalas. And we have Savin, I just want to say these names because yes, some of you will be knowing, but I want to let everyone know. Savin Hegde, who is now one of the top contestants in world champion level, is going to, he is representing District 92 and going to contest there, the world champion of public speaking level. So we are also bringing him. Apart from these three speakers, we have a panel discussion where we have been lining up speakers. So this is not just the contest, it's more than even conference, what I would say, where you get to meet a lot of people, not only in terms of your club, but across the district, from Trichy, Virudhunagar, Madurai, and also from Sri Lanka. So that is the kind of exposure that you get. Like I said, I really want to thank the Medley Toastmasters for the support, and any role that you want to take up, you have your committee, main two committees, the program and education of Medley itself. So you can always touch base with Kalyan on that, as well as Sarathi. If there any specific question with respect to the conference, I can take it up and answer to you.
It's 3 days program.
Yeah, it's a 3 days event. Like we have the dates here, December 1st, 2nd and 3rd. The first, of course, the club officer of says President BP of Medley Toastmasters will be part of the business meeting in December 1st morning. So the rest of us, the conference inaugural starts at December 1st evening, and that's happening in Lady Angal School Auditorium, Venkata Subbarao Concert Hall, and it's one of the finest auditorium available in Chennai. And we're having the inaugural there. Second and third day, completely the conference happening at Green Park. So it's happening in the banquet atmosphere, and the rest is happening in Green Park. Yeah. And of course, it's close by within the city. You can either come in metro and get down in Forum and just walk in, or You can just take a cab and come on. Very easy to come.
What is the registration?
The registration fee currently is 4250 for 3 days conference. It's likely to hike after we cross 500 registrations. Right now we already crossed 420 registrations, so only a few left to complete the 500. So register yourself. Any other questions? Sorry? Timing, like I said, the inaugural will generally start at around 5 or 6 in the evening and go till 8:30, 9:30 now. And then the next day conference will start again at 8:30 in the morning, we'll go till 4:30. And again we'll have our 2 hours of break, and 7 o'clock there's something called fun night where Arjun was talking about the comedy that happened in Sri Lanka. In fact, I was part of that group where we are in bell bottom and all that. So yeah, so we have something called fun night, basically to socialize with the other people and come out of that, you know, the formal ambience and come out and step and have some dance and all that. So that's what fun night is all about. So that happens on the second night. And then of course the third day is the complete conference where we have finals and the rest of the speakers, they come in for education. Right, so looking forward to the support from Medley Toastmasters, and again on behalf of Celebration 2017, thank you so much for all the support being provided. Thank you. Back to you, Mr. President.
I think we are running short of time. Can I take just one feedback from the guest in
that? So, this is my first time in Medley. I am currently a member of the Great Kids Institute Toastmasters. So, I finished my college last year. So, I've been searching a lot and asking a lot of people, and they recommended Medley. So, that's why the meeting was wonderful. The last Toastmasters meeting I took part was my college meeting in the month of March. I passed out in March and I was out of touch, so I decided to get back into it. So I'm looking to transfer my membership here, and I think I'm doing it today.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Best tag player of the day, Toastmaster Ram Basara. Table topics goes to DTM Guru Prasad.
Thank you.
Thank you.